feel like the cues in the morning, the part of the reason why I don't like streaming mornings right now is because, like, why are cues so long? Like, I feel like all my morning cues are like 7-8 minutes. Man, I think it's for 12 months. I mean, it's not because of work or whatever. Like, I've been playing TFT for so long in the morning. But, like, maybe the set is just, like, people are not as many people are playing. I feel like it must be the B patch, no? Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas, guys. Well, it's not really Christmas yet, but yeah, Merry Christmas. Wait, Solis, did you just wake up? Wait, is your sleep schedule like super messed up then? Because I just woke up. No, it's not morning for him. It's like some weird time for him because he's in some weird state. Okay, I know he's in Hawaii, but in Hawaii, it's a weird time zone is what I'm saying. To this day, I still do not know what time zone it is. Bro, I'm taking Aegis Crest for a buy? Behind Texas. Wait, you woke up at 4 a.m.? I mean, honestly, isn't that pretty good? Like, that's a pretty good schedule, no? Well, should I try to play this game? Kinda wanna play like Samira. Reway? Oh my god, Reway. Thank you so much for the 3 months. Thank you. I mean, I feel like I play AD, maybe. Oh my god. Well, I play Duelist. I mean, play AD, like, I wanted to play Samira, but I see two people trying to play Samira. A really good loss. So I got a 200 gold cash out from 7 underground. Oh, nice. Hugo. Congrats on Challenger, thank you, but I think I'm about to lose it. I feel like every comp is actually kind of contested. mean, it's good to lose, actually. Cause I want to get at least like a 2 to 3 heist cash out. It's a pretty good loss. 3-unit loss. Maybe I should just play AP. I feel like no one really is playing AP this game, so why do I have an Aegis Crest? I reached Master today thanks to your stream. I got you. I mean, I should have probably found a duelist to put in. Loki, these losses aren't that bad. I need them. Did I hit any pairs? That's fine. JG bow and 7 gold. I mean, I have to take it. I think it's pretty good, actually. Underground for a couple rounds, get one more cash out, 11 gold. I play Yumi 2020, still don't get bored, really. That's actually pretty impressive. How does Solas have five Jaxes, by the way? Sure, it's going back to dodging this stupid fucking cringe Jax Yumi player. I'm pretty sure that is all he plays. Also, I really do not want to win this. Oh my god. Oh, wait, wait, it's fine. Oh, 10 out of 10. Wait, oh, okay, never mind. Winning was good. Winning was good. Whoops. Grumpy Goose, Merry Christmas. Thank you so much for the 6 months in the Prime. Thank you, thank you.
Merry Christmas. Take my Prime. Wishing you much LP and many Yumis meow.
Oh my god, not bad. How many AP players are there? Okay, isn't actually Aegis just not even that bad, actually? Oh, I need to sell the Sona and put the items on. Oh my god. Oh no. I mean, at this rate, I might as well just go for another one more cash out, no? Plump Crow, thank you so much for the tier one. Oh my god. Oh, Solus is contested, thank god. Samira 3 is fake. I mean, there's no way it's fake, but it's not that good. Also, holding Samira's is good because there's another Samira player, so I can grief them. I mean, two other Samira players. So it's mainly to grief. I probably actually start going, go 9. Soju playing 4 sure shots. I'm down for 4 Aegis, actually. I mean, what the fuck did 4 Aegis do against Yumi, by the way? Nothing? I'm just playing it for fun? Who do I Shoujin? Is Shoujin Urgot any good? Wait, it doesn't work. Okay. I mean, I can always just put these items on someone else later, it's fine. Dude, look at how much money I'm farming. Okay, I can just sit and chill now. Okay, I don't think I need five Aegis, no? Like, what? Isn't that most people left? Like, okay. I'm gonna take the Deathblade, because I want it on Aphelios. I'm actually playing this. Okay, low-key, it's not bad. Because the next people I'm facing are Yumi. Actually, an insane amount of damage for having five Aegis, though. My God. I am so rich. Oh no, I am broke IRL. Please step to me. I need money. Your duck bill is so ugly. I mean, you're not very pretty yourself. No flame. Seriously, I didn't hit anything.
Emmy Hyperpog, has it really been almost a year, huh?
But Unleg, thank you so much for the 11 months. Oh my God, it's almost been a year. Can't find. Should I be holding all these Sejuanis? Oh, who knows? Maybe Sejuani 3 is my win con. This is not normal. Is that I'm five ages. I'm five ages. Five. Okay, I am perfectly positioned. If I lose this, I'm writing a letter to Mortdog. Oh, that is not good. My Sejuani is not ulting much.
Merry Christmas, Emily. Emmy love.
One HP win, guys. Dude, can you guys believe though? Five Aegis into Yuumi is that close? Like, we need to either buff Aegis or nerf Yuumi. One or the other.